When we refer social network, it talks about the social media like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and etc. But not only on social media, but we also have a social network in our lives today. Social networks refer to the social ties that link us together with other people. Social networks defined as simply networks of social interactions and personal relationships. It is also meeting other individuals in a social situation, while developing strong personal bonds over time. Think about your group of friends and how you got to know them. Maybe you met them in elementary school, or maybe you met them through a hobby or through your church. That is already a social network. This is an example of a simple social network. Each blue circle is called a node. A node represents an individual. Each line represents a social tie. Of course you may ask, how can we tell different social ties apart in a social network graphic? Some ties are stronger, like your family and friends. Some ties are more distant, like neighbors or workplace people.